We have more breaking news to get to now, closer to home. A terrifying experience outside a grocery store late tonight. A woman held at knife point and carjacked at the Aldi on West Colonial Drive. That's where News 6's Troy Campbell is live tonight. So, Troy, how did this happen?
Well, Eric, investigators say that a 65-year-old woman, she had just finished doing her shopping at this Aldi. She was loading her groceries into the car here in the parking lot when they say that that suspect came up to her. The sheriff's office saying that he actually held a knife to her neck. Let's take a look at some of the video that we got just moments after this all happened. The Orange County Sheriff's Office says that this happened just after 8 o'clock. The man approached the woman in her black 2016 Mazda Miata convertible in the parking lot. He demanded her keys. Well, deputies say the woman, she gave in to his demands as the suspect placed the blade of the knife on the victim's neck. Investigators despite doing just as the suspect asked, she did still have a minor scratch on her neck from that blade. Now, the suspect, he did get away, taking off in that sports car. The sheriff's office says the tag number for the stolen Mazda Miata they're now looking for tonight is K18CC. And at this point, it's still unclear if investigators have been able to review any surveillance video from either cameras in this parking lot or nearby intersections. And again, thankfully, that 65-year-old woman was not severely injured. Eric, Lisa?
Yeah, glad she is okay for the most part, Troy. Thank you.